This is for all my motherfucking niggas that's in the penitentiary. All my motherfucking niggas that's on the run. All my motherfucking niggas that's trying to get them some motherfucking mail. That ain't born the motherfucking police. I ain't born the motherfucking penitentiary, cause a nigga ain't scared. For all the motherfucking niggas who on that motherfucking Ferguson unit. All them real OGH niggas on that Darrington unit. Them real murdering age niggas on that Cofield unit. All the niggas that's on death row, you niggas stay up. Now peek where these motherfucking fifth world boys coming from.
Shackles on my feet as I creep through a long line of drug dealers and killers, thugs, rapists, and hoodlums, OGs in new boots, looking at me mean mugging and pointing a finger, thinking I'm coming behind these walls to be a wiener. They got me fucked up just because I'm locked down. I'm still a soldier, ain't gonna be one till I'm much older. But these rifles got me caught up in the cross, so I lost, calling some big pink motherfucker boss. Ain't that a bitch? I never thought that shit would go this way. He rocked a stupid fucker 1995 slave. I'm for my nuts cause these niggas steady be tripping daily. I made a shame just in case these fools wanna fight me. This lifestyle ain't much different from my hood, so you can even peep the scars right around my throat. I seen a bunch of niggas coming here like heroes. I seen a bunch of niggas turned into some straight hoes. I'm too strong for a suicide. I'd rather lay my time out like a G unless they kill me. Third block, 15th cell, represent Fifth Ward in this country hell.
You know, they say when a nigga leave this motherfucker, he gon' be a psychopathic maniac or the lowest degrade of man that is. But a nigga ain't scared of nothing but the meeting of Jesus Christ. And the only reason a nigga worrying about that cause he ain't ready. So I'ma keep packing my motherfucking shit.
You know these hoes got me hemmed in a cell. Never thought that I would be in jail for another nigga, but I am, and I can still hear the judge when he said 25. Seen my mama cry, now I'm fucked up inside. I'm in the wrong place at the wrong time, hoping it's a dream and I'll wake up at any time. Only 17 when I came in, now I'm 24, doing day for day. I got to do me 18 more. Collect calls, keep me talking to my son, tell him daddy love him and I won't be gone for long. Talking to all of my hoes and my bitches and my niggas, tell them send some pictures. You know a nigga mission, trying to maintain, keep the strain off my brain. Got a boxing game and a number for a name. 34-20-36 is my ID number. My head is fucked up cause the prison took me under. A straight G looking up to the OGs, trying to peep game like the G's before me. And now I'm living life in a cell, trying not to lose my mind in this concrete hell.
Man, I kick back in that motherfucking day room. Be looking at that news. Checking out you young niggas out there in them streets with all that carjacking, chain snatching. When your ass go see that judge, he gon' hand your ass a life sentence for all that pit ace bullshit, young nigga.
I was sentenced to life without parole in a day. I'm sitting in my 6x8 with my focus on halfway. The warden and the boss wants to show love, nigga. Aaron Hood, nigga, wants to show love, but I can't match up, push up, kiss a nigga's shit. Reverse the game around and let a nigga turn me bitch. So I grabbed the egg and went to slanging. Niggas thought I was crazy. Mean mugging fix couldn't change. The way I act's a fool and go on lockdown, harassed out. Push me over the edge, cause a grudge when I passed out. The walls are closing in and I'm curling in the corner. Silent, ready to cause a riot and I died it. A nigga gets booked in this bitch. Get to catching the chase cause I'm a murderer. Have I never heard of ya? Everybody's going for self. You can't do another nigga's time. Watch the shaker in the chow line. A nigga was just denied by parole. So, I'm down to do a nigga in the hoe. For show, flashbacks hit a nigga well. 320 stitches left an OG stacking in this concrete hell.
Nigga, the only motherfucking thing you can do in here is live or die. Be a man or a motherfucking hoe. Them some hell of a motherfucking decisions your ass got to make in here. But when your ass coming in, you ain't got your motherfucking gat, nigga. Your ace gon' have to either go toe to toe or get you a motherfucking shank. Now, come on into my motherfucking world, nigga. Come on into my motherfucking world, nigga. Come on into my motherfucking world, nigga. Come on into my motherfucking world, nigga.